Hey, welcome back to Piedmont Bay Chat. Well, guess what? Next weekend is Labor Day weekend. Next Sunday at 3 o'clock, we're going to do a barbecue cook-off right here at Piedmont's. Barbecued ribs. If you think you can cook ribs, bring it on down. Bring your pit, bring your tent, and come on down. $20 to get in. The winner will win $300 cash. No matter what, how many tickets we sell, I'll cover the $300. $20 to get in. Bring your pit, bring your ribs. We're going to have some people from, where's it going to be, Vicki?
From the Discovery Channel show, Dukes of Haggle, Nikki Rhodes.
And a film producer?
Yeah, film producer Chuck
They're
Bush.
They're coming. The film producer is going to be here to judge the contest. Nobody around here is going to be judging it. There's going to be film producers coming here to judge the contest. You might get your picture on TV. You never know. Like I said, next Sunday, if y'all want to come by here, and we're going to go cook off. For sure, I'm getting in it. Who else? Who else getting in it?
You know what I heard?
What?
T-Monk's gonna
have a barbecue, man. Barbecue. Listen, they're already arguing who's gonna win already. T-Monk and y'all getting in it?
I think I'm big T-Monk.
You think you're big T-Monk? All right, let me finish my. Like I said, next Sunday here at P-Mall's, 3 o'clock.
Can you do that, bro?
Hey,
I can out cook you, bro. Simple as that.
I've been watching a lot of TV now.
You better watch a lot more.
Yeah, man.
For
a long time, bro.
Why you bothering me, bro? I'm trying to build my houseboat.
Oh yeah.
You build a houseboat in the woods. How you gonna get into the water?
I'm gonna wait for the water to rise.
All right, yeah. Y'all be quiet a minute. Next Sunday, Labor Day weekend, you're gonna wait for the water to rise. There ain't never been water here, T-Monkey. But next weekend, Sunday,
I got this.
31st,
start at 3 o'clock. Bring your pits, bring your ribs, bring your $20, and come here and try it. Winner's gonna win $300 cash. Second place gonna win a big gator head. Second place will win a big gator head. You can call us at 985-236. Would y'all be quiet a minute?
What?
Ford.
Yeah, but I'm trying to win, P-Mall.
Huh?
I'm
going to win. He says he's going to outcook me. He ain't going to outcook me.
We will.
Do y'all know I'm getting in this thing? I'm going to be the cook.
That's just as easy. You think you can beat me?
Hey, y'all want to find out what's going to happen here next Sunday? Listen to the arguing already going on. This thing just started. Y'all think y'all can beat me?
Big Head makes a big barbecue.
Hey, you think you can beat me?
Yep.
All right. That's just a personal bet between me and you.
Okay.
All right, you $5,000.
Oh.
No. $5,000. Y'all heard him, y'all. $5,000. No, you shook your hand, buddy. How many witnesses think you putting up $5,000?
No.
Huh?
No.
So you think you can beat T-Monkey for sure?
Yeah.
I'm
going to beat both of y'all.
All right. Guess what? Corey's going to get in it. A lot of people's already getting in it, y'all. Like I said, all you need is $20. A barbecue pit and bring a tent. It's going to be hot. 3 o'clock next Sunday. If you need information, call 1-985-236-4099. What do you think, T-Monkey? You think you're going to win?
I know.
All right, let me ask y'all one question. Y'all going to have any secret ingredients?
I can't tell you that.
I mean, are you though?
Yeah.
What's it going to be?
No.
Oh, you ain't going to tell us?
No, because you're going to be wanting to use
it. Now, look, you can't go down to the barbecue place and buy ribs.
No.
I got to watch you cook.
I got that.
And when we get ready, like I said, we got judges coming from out of state that's going to judge this thing. Film producers, guys from TV shows and everything. Where are they from, Vicki?
Dukes of Haggle.
Dukes of Haggle guys going to be here to judge the contest. A film producer and all them. So, there ain't going to be nobody you know or I know. I don't even know them.
Okay.
I don't even know who's coming.
They will know me.
They going to know you and your rib?
Yeah.
What do you think, T-Monkey?
I can use $300 to finish my houseboat.
Finish his house. But ain't never been water here, T-Monkey.
Yeah, I'm going to wait.
You know how many years that's going to be?
Well, I got time.
Okay. And you took my sign off the side of the road?
Well, yeah.
He took my sign off the side of the road, making it my houseboat. What are you thinking?
That's all he can find.
That's all he can find. And what were you using for blocks? Chrysolite
pole?
Yeah. That's the float. You think that's going to float?
Man.
That's floater.
It's going to float.
Never rot.
You going to live on this thing?
I sure am.
That's good. All right, like I said, all about having fun. Y'all come to P-Miles next Sunday. Barbecue cook-off. Ricky's going to be here. T-Monkey.
I'm winning.
What's that?
I'm going to win.
And Corey's going to be here for sure. We got five or six others. We got a bunch of judges coming from out of state. Going to be judging this thing. $300 to the first place winner.
Win.
Big gator head for the second place winner. All about having fun. Hush.
I'm going to win.
You're going to win. I'm going to win. Okay. Hey, all right, let's just make another bet.
No.
Another 5,000.
I'll bet you my houseboat.
All right. Houseboat against what? That cat.
No, I don't.
All right, y'all come see us at P-Mall. Like I said, if you need information about it, call 1-985-236-4099. See you later.